Well, episode 6, start. I'm really dying for some, wood. And I don't think... Hold on. I got this. Oh, yeah, I, fished that up. And, this thing's been dropping, spawn eggs like crazy. I did have to break it and replace it because it stopped working for a sec, but looks like it's back up and running now, so. I got a slime spawn egg. So, really, it is the grind. The grind is on. Ooh. Just thought about it. Sugar cane. I can make a book, but it requires 2 diamonds. I got 2 diamonds. Shouldn't I save it though, right? Those didn't drop anything. Just need 81 of these, right? 9 times 9. Yeah, I got that while fishing too. If only I could repair it, right? About to say, didn't I have some bone meal? That's another one. Twenty-five of 55. Not bad. I mean, theoretically, I could go ahead and but at the same time, I could also, go to the Nether. Here's the problem. Or is it a problem? I got enough iron for the flint and steel. But do I want to use it? That makes me furious, excited. That makes me feel. I got 3 diamonds, and I don't want to use them. I could either make a pick or a what is it? Enchantment table. Or I could just do nothing and wait until I have nine diamonds. Make a block. I don't know. This is a long game. I'm playing the long game. Not gonna lie, I'm probably gonna need the pick more than anything at this point. It's only one book needed, so. Well, I'm ready if I ever decide that I want to go. question is, did I make a mistake already? And I believe I have. Well, hmm. Well, I can use these as wood. Jeez, I think I got more than enough gold, probably. I just really need a glowstone. All right. Okay, I think that's it. Ha! I can't use it here. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and get these achievements off. And, then call it an episode there. What's the first one? Next one. And the last one. Now, see what's left. That would be at least two netherite. Yeah, that's pretty much all I can feasibly do this episode. Yeah, well, in that case, sorry for the long episode. But I'm sure if you made it this far, you've enjoyed it. So, sorry, not sorry, I guess. If you haven't made it this far, then you wouldn't know. So, thank you for watching. Have a good one.